Hey, how are you? It's Rainbowtastic and Lexi back at you with some more Charlie Murder. And, yeah. We tried to do this last night, but Lexi was drunk out of her damn mind, so we already have some of the gear.
Oh, okay, so you did save some of it.
Yeah, we some of it was saved. We already have some of the gear. We just, have to redo.
Look,
what
I
we
don't have
did.
Any healing stuff, okay?
Some yeah, you used it because you were drunk! You were using it when you didn't need to use it. And when you had it, you refused to use it. Oh, we leveled up too, by the way.
Oh, fancy. Okay.
I like a potato thing for the level ups. I love that potato.
I know you love that potato.
Alright, that amulet should have dropped some painkillers, so pick it up.
Hey!
I was just...
shooting me.
Yeah, a little bit.
I think this is a shotgun. Nope, that is a fucking crossbow. Hells yeah.
Come back over here. Shit, that's
you
not what I wanted
dick.
To do. I thought I could... Okay, I do have to use both hands. Alright. Wait. Shotgun. Okay. You ready?
Sure. What's this?
Wait, I think there's a smocula thing over here if you want to go check that out first. Before we progress, actually. Which means I'm going to have to go dig up some more cheeky music. If it's super quiet. More shopping. Hey, let's go shopping. I'm gonna do the shopping potato thing.
There's a shopping potato?
Yeah, I made a bunch of different potato things. So they wouldn't have to sit here and watch us do this shit. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
Though.
Was there an option to sell in there?
No.
We should probably no.
I was wanting to look for one.
Tattoos. There's always one in the tattoo shop. Ready? Alright, but yeah, like I was saying, I made a bunch of potatoes for this stuff that I think would bore some of our viewers, like us watching us sell stuff, watching us go through inventories and shit.
Yeah.
Ooh. It always scares me when it does that. Is that my apartment? Oh, I forgot about this! I wonder if I can take a picture of that. Oh yeah, I can!
The fuck?
It's a hammer, can break down and store props. Hell yes. Okay, there's nothing else in here.
There's mine!
Sweet. Well, I wonder what's in here. A whole lot of nothing. Oh, it's just another hammer.
No. Okay. Oh,
yeah.
Okay, so it's just...
Okay, so I'm assuming there's gonna be like a hammer in each room. Yeah, these must be the apartments for, like, all the band members. Okay. That's kind of neat. Go all the way back down this freaking hall. Yep. And wait for it to load. Oh, is there nothing this way? Okay. So there wasn't anything having to do with Smocula over here. Okay. Cool.
What was this?
Oh! Okay. Good eye, by the way.
I saw an arrow.
Oh boy.
All I had to do was walk into it and my fat ass broke it. Wait, how do you...
Hammer? Press Y. There you go.
Hammer! No, don't throw it. No! Come the fuck back here, you little shit. Did my hair break?
Yeah. I pick up the first aid kit. I know you don't have a lot of healing items. Okay, so are we going this way? Okay, then we came from that way, so let's go this way. Please don't put me on. Please don't set me on fire.
Ow, you little shit.
Fucking rats! Burn! Can I grab the rats? I guess not. Okay, please let that be the last of them. Of course not.
Hammer!
Bitch?
Did I hit you?
No, the rat did.
Taking all that damn money.
I know, I'm finally catching up to you.
Almost. Oh shit.
Fuck. Yeah, maybe not, dude.
My hammer is gone now. Ow.
Sorry.
No, thank you.
Shit. But, when I fall down, I'll knock you over. This is gross. We're in the sewers. Ow.
Sorry. Can you put it?
Hulk smash. Hulk smash. Oh god.
You fuzzy little bastard. Blue card? Ooh. Spiked what?
Yeah, it's for, Anna. It's for me falling off the map! Should jump. I'm gonna jump over there and grab those grenades. Or not.
Oh, fuck. I thought I was on the thing. Fucking shit, man.
Do I really have to go back and get another one? Fucking rats.
No.
Fuck. Come on.
There is something shiny and I want it.
Wait for me to blow up the rest of the cars. Then you can grab all the shiny things. Or fucking not.
What the fuck? Did you see them just pop up on the walkway?
Yeah.
No! I was on the fucking thing! It's not fair to have a fat ass in a small walkway.
This is true. This is a downside to you being so fat. Lexi! Look, Jaws of Life.
jumping on my ass. So fucking many rats.
I know. Thank you. Thank you for dying. All right, let's check our inventory.
Holy shit. Holy fuck, he's bigger than I am. I'm not okay with this.
Oh, there's actually music for this fight. Maybe there's music for the other fight that I just didn't notice.
Yeah, maybe it just wasn't high enough for us to hear. Fucking...
I mean, I didn't hear it when I was editing the videos, either.
No.
I just died.
Oh, fuck. I saved you for once.
Lexi!
What?
Triggers. Hit the X. These rats are so fucking annoying. Beat the crap out of him! Kill him! Yes! Go down, big boy! Wait. Oh, I was gonna break it open with a hammer. Hang on. Don't pick anything. See if anything's better for you. Yeah, all of it is better for you.
Except for lawful evil, I think is what it said.
Teeth! And then inventory check.
I have little horns.
Hey, you get this too. And let's get the hell out of here, so we can end the video.
Our fucking horns.
So happy for you. Is there anything over here?
I don't know, we didn't like really check any of this shit. Did we level up?
Yeah, we leveled up. Every time I stop breathing.
I heard that actually this time.
Yeah. Alright guys, so that's the end of this episode, and next time, in the next episode, we're gonna be going through the mall and fighting hipster zombies, I think. Because that's what you find in malls. Hipsters. And preppies. But thanks for watching, and stay salty everybody, bye!
Bye!